footage is, well, it's bare minimum.
Hey, he's still dressed like shit.
Do you think he's deliberately
acting like he's not training
for this fight? Do you think Jake Paul is putting minimum training
footage
on?
At least try on the second
Cut it, Scarface. Save the rumble, all right? I'm